Hello, welcome back to Let's Play No Man's Sky Blind. I am the RPG chick. I might die soon. What happens if I do this? Distress beacon. Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris. In another, a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or, in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? We got the beginnings of story here. Well, this is like a... actually... like a tutorial thing. I think. A name burns itself into my mind, Atlas, and a request made without words that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Okay? I feel suffused with the warm glow of approval. I was lost, but now I am found. The Atlas acknowledges my allegiance and something. Okay. Whoops. Oh, why you haven't searched this? Ooh, advanced cooling theta. Photon cannon cooldown times are significantly reduced. Ship-on-ship destruction becomes a more fulfilling endeavor through reduction in photon discharge interruptions. Operates automatically once constructed within user's starship inventory. Oh, we got that. Oh. We don't have this stuff. We need... Thamium, Chrysonite, and Gravitino Ball. Okay. That's a starship inventory. Did it automatically put it into starship? Yeah. Shielding shard? Or was that there? I don't even know, guys. Anyway, it's not here anymore. I'm trying to interact, but nothing happens. Is that the flag? Okay. Oh my, aren't you cool? Now... Oh, we got isotope. Plutonium, 7 of them. Cool, I didn't notice this stuff, obviously. In the first game. More plutonium. Nice. This thing probably won't shoot us for getting this, because we're not mining. The stutters are a little better. I was afraid to say anything. And the funny thing is, guys, and it's still a little stuttery, but versus the first game, now I have everything on. Completely up. I mean, I had set it like this, but we have to, like, restart the game in order to set these settings, which is kind of ridiculous. But I had anisotropic filtering on 8, now I have it up to 16, and somehow the game is running better. At least right now, anyway. What is this huge thing? Oh, I spoke too soon. It's nickel. Do we need nickel for anything? Oh god, see? I had to speak. Wow, look how high we can go. Ouch. Alright, guys, I don't know. Sorry, it looks ridiculous, but... from what I hear, people are having a lot of problems. Scanner critically damaged. Life support power low. Plugs directly into brain or if user is of Korvax origin, connects to neural network cortex. Okay, well, our life support's really low, but there's not a lot we can do. We need carbon. These little things had carbon. I forget where they were, somewhere over here. Please don't open fire on me. I need carbon, you don't understand. I need a lot of crap. Getting dark. It's iron. Ooh, look at this thing. It's all glowy. Oh, I need that. Thamium. Do I interact? Wait. Oh, I pluck it. I don't shoot it. I pluck it. Good to know. Gonna die. So soon my health will begin deteriorating. Well, I can pluck these. Okay. Glowy things. Oh my god. How much carbon do I need? I use it for my suit, don't I? Oh wait. No. Tab, right? Recharge, yeah, life support. I need all the carbon. These things are gonna attack me, but these sentinels, but I need all the carbon. Or I'm gonna die. Yeah, life support's offline. Yeah, this is getting dire here. Whoa. Yeah, I shot that stuff. What? Oh, it's shooting me. Are you gonna shoot me more? My life support's offline. Give me a break, will ya? Where is it? Where'd it go? It's over there. Weapon charge depleted. Multi-tool, exosuit.
Life support offline.
I'm dying. Carbon? I only have 112 of 250. Charge equipment with isotope. Okay, good. This is getting hairy here. There's a lot of those things out right now.
Life support offline.
Oh, that's iron. I don't need that.
Thermal protection falling. Life support offline.
Those are big things. I gotta be close. Yeah, I'm almost there. Oh, that was... That's traveling fast.
Life support offline.
This place is getting scary sounding. Oh! There's two of them! Oh crap.
Shield down. Life support offline.
Where's the ship? Oh god. Death approaching.
Life support critical.
Carbon. Wait. Yeah, exosuit. Alright. Are we good?
Suit power cells depleted.
Power cells.
Shields down. Life support offline.
Jetpack.
Technology recharge.
We're okay? We're right again. Okay, cool. Oh. Can't scan. Where's the ship?
Thermal protection falling.
Thermal protection is down. I don't know where the ship is. Oh, follow the arrow? Oh, I see. I still need Heridium. I can't make the ship go without that. Yeah, it's like nighttime here. It's sounding scary at night. Okay.
Life support power
low. Excuse me here. Frame rate, I'm trying to get into the ship. Thank you. Alright. Damn.
Technology recharge.
Life support. Okay, we're back at 100%, right? We're good? We're good on that? Okay. What is zinc used? Used to recharge defensive technologies to create and maintain many components and devices. Alright, can I should I transfer that to the ship? And this? And, so the ship itself... We need a lot more iron. I think maybe I should go into that cave, guys? I think they don't see you there, the sentinels? So, I know I can get some iron there, because there's iron all over the frickin' place. As you see, I'm getting a hang of the controls and such. Wow, it is scary as hell sounding out here. Whoops. I wonder what the hell that weird sound was. Get in here. Get some goods. We got more carbon too. Oh, look at that. I don't remember seeing all these lights, all these fireflies before. Alright, so iron. For those sheets. Yeah, so far we seem to be safe over here. You know, really echoing these footsteps. So I'll go like here so I can keep an eye on them. Because they, well, do come in. Gotta recharge the multi-tool, right? Mining beam? Okay, good. Good. Game's running a lot better now. Not perfectly, but I can actually enjoy it, which is a good thing. So we need... how many? Huh? We need... stamina, and I don't need that. I need something... sheets. Whatever those sheets are. Try not to let it overload. So I think I've got the right idea here. I guess once I get 250, then I can make a sheet? Doesn't say there necessarily, but... these monsters sound really scary at night. Oh, it finally destroyed the frickin' thing. Times 112? Oh, nice! Once I destroy it, I get a lot. I have a lot of frickin' iron now. Now, if you're in a certain distance, you can just automatically transfer stuff to your ship. Which... I believe I just did. Yes. Let's go get enough to fill another 500, because I need a bunch of those sheets. Karite sheet. I need 3 more. And I'm guessing I need... 500? 500? Alright, so I'll get a bunch more. Nice! I just got another 72. So once you finally break the thing, you get a nice jump in the amount of material you have. And it's cool because I'm actually like teleporting the friggin' iron right to my ship because I'm so close. If you're farther away... yeah, this is the way without those friggin' things watching you. This is the way you do it. Go for the caves, man. Okay, so this is the starship inventory. This is the exosuit. So I just transferred it over. That one was there, 500. Okay, so I got 274. We need more. We need more. So it might be better to stick to the smaller things, because you can, you know, get more of them when they finally break apart. Now, these things can come in here, I'm sure. Craft car IG. Yes, I'm still not clear on that. It tells me to click on an empty slot. Wait. Hold on a second. Oh, E. Oh, I did it. I have to press E, which is... Product constructed. Nice. Can I make one more? I got all the ones I needed. I want to stack. You know, I probably have to get... I want to stack this stuff. No, that's...
Life support power.
Oh, you're only 75. It's not really that low. I've been in a lot more dire straits than that, you know? So, yeah, I'm trying to stack it, you know? Figure click. It's... I don't know how to stack it. Do I have to press E again or something? Click. Click. No. Click. That just exits out. Maybe I hit this and then X. No. I don't know how to stack stuff. Oh, nice! All I had to do was click on that. Now what do we need? Oh, I need to charge it with plutonium. Oh, there's some right by the entrance. And, I also need iridium, which I haven't found yet. Oh, I need more carite sheets. I need two more for the pulse engine. I have enough zinc for the pulse engine. I need iridium, and I need a bunch more iron. And I need some plutonium. Yeah, one of them. That's the other way. It's spooky sounding in here. This is plutonium. How much do I need? Nice. I love this game now. This is awesome. I charge it.
Technology recharge.
Nice. 64%. Need some more. Now as you increase... That's an isotope. Plus carbon. That's not carbon? Guess not. I am gonna demolish this entire frickin' place. bright that freaking thing was. Trippy, man. Alright. Need more iron. Gonna need more mining beams soon, too. Gotta make another carite sheet. So glad I found this cave. These things would be attacking me by now if I was out there. I hope this is interesting for you guys to watch. It's just... to me, it's fascinating. I mean, at some point, this is gonna be old hat, but right now, I'm really enjoying it. So when Sean Murray was asked, will you get bored playing this game? And he was like, sometimes. This is probably those times. But, you know, it's... you gotta work to get what you want. So this is the work part. Any more carbon? Oh! Hello? Yep, they come in here. Oh my. Yep. Definitely waiting for them to leave. Where is it? Oh. There's two of them. Can I pluck this? No, I can't pluck this. I think plucking is okay. They just don't want you, like, mining stuff. Like, that much. Press tab. Oh, I can repair this now. Nice. Analysis visor. Oh, cool. This is a good thing to do while I'm waiting for those freaking things to leave. I need the pulse engine. Space flight propulsion boosts on-demand pulse jumps to local system. Damium 9. Need two more carite sheets. Resource deposit. Yeah, scanning. So when we scan, what's this? Oh, a heridium deposit. We need that. These ships are not leaving. I mean, these sentinels. How long do they hang out? Whoops. It'd take me a minute 46 to run over there. Well, I could just hang on this side and wait till they're gone. I see them. That's some loud wind right there. I do need some more iron. Oh, jeez. Yeah, they're like, someone's destroyed a lot of crap in here. It's probably this person, but we're not too smart enough to figure it out. They didn't see me destroy all of it, so... okay, that one went away. How close do they have to be? Like, can it see me doing it from here, that one? These are all important questions. He's just flying around in circles. only question is, how many of these things are there? Maybe there's a lot. Yeah, see, we got that too. He's just... okay. Screw this, man. Let's find her iridium deposits.